Matilda. Have you ever heard about Matilda? Actually, it is also the musical and book. Today, I'm going to give you some information about Matilda. Firstly, Matilda's genre is comedy. If you like comedy, you will definitely like this movie. And the writer is Lord Dahl, Nicholas Kazan, Logan Swiford. Director is Danny DeVito. Matilda's character is Matilda, mom, dad, brother, Miss Honey, and principal moving on my next slide. Now I'm going to explain the story. Matilda is a smart kid, but her parents are indifferent to her. Furthermore, they pressure her to watch TV and don't read books. One day, she brought TV to physic power and realized that she has physic power. One morning, Matilda heard about she can go to the school, but she meets the bad principal, Transport. Fortunately, she met a good teacher. However, principal always bothered Matilda, so she planned to revert her principal to her physic power. Finally, Matilda success to revert and principal left. Matilda is adopted to her teacher, Miss Honey, and they live happily. One thing that's really interesting of this movie is the parents don't like read books and pressure her daughters to watch TV. The movie was funny, especially when all the students threw the water bottles to the principal with principal. The movie had a message. I learned that to discovering a child's parents, it needs parents' attention. I hope that this presentation has helped you to better enjoy this movie. Thank you for listening.